and equipment before going up. At Liverpool, a special tribute to merchant seamen serving with the Royal Navy who lost their lives in the Second World War. Accompanied by the Lord Mayor of Liverpool, Admiral of the Fleet Viscount Cunningham of Hindhope came to unveil the memorial on Merseyside. It recalls the gallantry of men who served in a fleet of auxiliary vessels and, early in the war, in armed merchant cruisers, of men who died in such glorious actions as those of the Royal Pindi and the Jervis Bay. After the ceremony, the famous Admiral talked with relatives and comrades. In beautiful and historic Westminster Hall, a memorial to